all, this is Aprajita from Freshersworld.com. Welcome to our video channel on jobs and careers. Today I will be talking about the career opportunities in BA English. Bachelors of Arts in English is a much sought after field among students in the recent years. There are some really good career opportunities too for this field of work. Let us first discuss the opportunities available to you in an academic point of view. You can further your education in English by choosing a wide range of master's degree available to you. You can choose to get a master's degree in English literature, and you need to understand that many universities demand at least a master's degree to gain entry to any department as a full-time faculty member. You can also choose careers in mass communications. Owing to your proficiency in the language, you can be a suitable candidate for many mass communication programs. You can choose to study mass communication and journalism too. If you're interested in a corporate job, then a degree in MBA is the best option for you to move forward. You can find decent jobs if you're willing to dive into the job market directly too. There are some good private sectors and public sector jobs too. The trick in finding your own demands for the job. If you are looking for a job with good scope for growth, then it is a better choice to look for a job in the public sector. Your BA degree in English qualifies you to many UPSC jobs, and BA in English makes you eligible to take the IAS examination too. But we all know that IAS is not everyone's cup of tea. You can find a government jobs as a full-time translator too. There are other interesting streams you can explore. The most obvious of them in a career is journalism. If you find a flair of writing, then even a career as an author can be taken into consideration. There are many other jobs which require a strong grasp of English, which are available in the job market right now. You can find work as a librarian too. In the corporate market, you can find jobs such as public relations manager, which requires a strong base in English. You can also find jobs as public relations manager in a few government sector jobs too. There's absolutely nothing stopping you from discovering any further career opportunities in this field. You can start your own institution to teach English, or you can start an NGO to teach underprivileged kids English too. You can also find lucrative jobs in the teaching field too. But as I have mentioned before, you need at least a master's degree to gain into a department at university level. But there are quite a few career opportunities available to you at the school level. You can decide what the next option is in your career while you're working for an year or 2 years as a teacher. You can find many more lucrative job offers at freshersworld.com. You can even find some great career choices and also some incredible advice on the courses you can choose next at freshersworld.com. We'll be back with more such videos, so stay connected with us. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button below.